Welcome back to SG Dr. Wellness, the medical educational channel. My name is Dr. Chen Yiming. Colorectal cancer is the number one cancer in Singapore, and over the last three decades, the incidence has increased dramatically. Based on statistics from the World Cancer Research Fund, colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer worldwide with 1.8 million new cases in 2018. If you're keen to know more about how to defeat cancer the natural way, you can click on the top right of your screen now to access my video. However, in this week's video, I'll be sharing on the risk factors for colorectal cancer, the symptoms, and the screening guidelines. If you're new to this channel, click on the subscribe and notification button now. The risk factors for colorectal cancer includes age of 50 years or older, family history of colorectal cancer, family or personal history of genetic intestinal polyp syndromes, personal history of previous colon disease like pre-existing polyps or chronic colonic inflammatory conditions, smoking, drinking, and diet high in fat, being overweight or obese, diabetic. Most of these cancers are asymptomatic. However, if you experience any of the symptoms below, please seek consultation with your doctor. 1. Change in bowel habit, meaning having more episodes of constipation or diarrhea. Change in the size of your stool, blood in stool or bleeding from rectum, unexplained weight loss or loss of appetite, symptoms of low blood count like feeling tired all the time, giddy, fainting spells. In one of my earlier videos, I talk about the other causes of blood in stool, and if you are interested to watch that, click on the top right of your screen now to assess it. Now, we know that the incidence of colorectal cancer is rising. We also know that most of colorectal cancers are asymptomatic or silent. So the role of screening becomes very, very important in detection of early stage cancer. The earlier we can detect it, the higher the chance of cure. In fact, in one of my earlier videos, I did discuss on the different types of health screening available for the different age group. Click on the top right of the screen now to assess it. The nationwide colorectal screening in Singapore starts from the age of 50 for the general population. The US CDC recommends it from age 45 onwards. Health Promotion Board Singapore recommends yearly FEET testing, which is fecal immunochemical testing. Alternatively, we can also do an annual stool fecal occult blood test, or FOBT for short. You can also do a colonoscopy once every 5 years. So here are the test kits for FOBT and FEET. Okay, this is the FEET kit. It's a newer technology and it's more specific for blood from the colon. It detects the globin part of human red blood cell and is able to differentiate human blood and animal blood in our diet. So just remove the cap. Okay, scrape the tip up and down 2 to 3 times and left to right 2 to 3 times across the surface of the stool. And then insert it back into container and shake the kit 2 to 3 times up and down. Next, this is the container for the FOBT. It detects heme component of blood, so it can also detect blood from the upper part of our digestive system like stomach, and it can possibly detect animal blood in our diet too. So theoretically, it may not be as accurate as the FEET kit for colorectal cancer screening. So what you do is, after passing motion, scoop 1 to 2 scoops of your fecal material and cap it back into the container, and then pass this back to your doctor for evaluation. We would usually encourage patients to get 2 separate samples. If any one of the samples is positive, we will then need to refer you to a specialist for a colonoscopy to exclude cancer. These tests are painless and they are not invasive at all, so please get it done if you are in the appropriate age group. Colonoscopy can also be used as a screening tool. It is a test that has to be done by a specialist under sedation. It involves inserting a camera up the rear end for direct visualization of the rectum and the entire length of the colon. It is both diagnostic and therapeutic, and if polyps are seen during the procedure, they can be removed. If the colonoscopy is a normal one, then nothing needs to be done for the next 5 years. It is definitely a viable option, but it is more expensive and more invasive than the 2 stool tests that we have mentioned. In any case, do consult your family doctor to decide which test is suitable for you. Thanks for watching this video till the end. Understand the need to screen for colorectal cancer. Do not be afraid of screening, as early detection can lead to early cure. Subscribe to my channel and share it with your loved ones. Till the next time, stay safe, stay healthy.